Snowstorm City. Oh, all right. We're at the King Boss Quad.
What's up, guys?
Better follow him. We got the limousine.
We got the onesies.
We got Nathan Clark with the XMR. The old Godridge boy.
Anyways, we're going out.
Hey, drop your cap.
I see it there, yeah.
We're going out for a little snowstorm tour because that's what guys do on days like this, you know? You don't gotta sit inside and cuddle. You gotta go out and send it, get stuck, and break shit, so. Oh, are you ready?
I was ready.
You ready? You ready?
Right? I'm ready.
I feel like I don't even need a snowsuit. We're literally in the limousine.
Should've just went with, like, you know, pajamas and a scarf.
Hey, if all goes well, let's just come back. We'll get some bathing suits on and get in there. Get into it. You ready to rock?
Absolutely,
full gimbal and everything, eh?
Jeez, you make me feel like a piece of crap. I'm just filming with my phone. He whips out the gimbal, eh? Just goes above average over there. All right,
let's get out and get after it.
Rip it, rip it. Look at these gloves, eh? These are three fingers.
Mud tires on asphalt.
Gimbal city back there.
Gimbal.
Always, always. Hey, I feel like we're on top of the Hollywood sign up here. Yeah, heat.
We lost it all when we got the road. It's coming now, though. It takes a few.
These ruts aren't wide enough.
Yeah, no, you're like, you catch them and they're all over the place. Nice view up here, though.
The big city, eh?
Huge.
Huge.
All right, let's find.
Emergency trip home. Apparently we already have a flat tire.
Feed them chickens. There we go.
Feed them. Got the RS there. Hey, did you forget to fill her up there?
What's that?
You forgot to fill her up there?
I forgot to fill her up. Why?
We left Nathan's quad. It's on the top of the hill. Where is it? Somewhere back there. It's still running too.
Hey, you can't shut it off. Not in Canada this time of year.
Ugh. What are you hiding in there? Camouflage with that car. It's all about production value we're going for here. The limo!
Better film this
in case I fall in. Oh yeah, minor. Hopefully I don't drown today. Heyo! All right, will they fall in? My hands are already freezing. It's so windy today. All the windows.
Oh, it's cracking!
Oh, it's cracking underneath me! Oh, I'm getting out of here. I'm so numb right now. Uh-oh. I'm so cold. Oh, man, down! I'm down! Oh! Oh. Oh, hurry up. Hey, you want to come grab this? I'm so numb. My hands hurt. Oh. All right, we're back. This is so painful. Oh yeah, we'll crawl through it. Might rip a boot or two. The defender defends all.
That's a lock differential.
Yeah, easy peasy. Only us idiots would come out here on a day like this. My hands are in so much pain right now. Oh yeah, hey-o! Did you see me eat it?
Oh yeah.
I threw my back the other day and then of course I eat it on ice, so luckily my back's doing better.
Now that! That should be the commercial.
She's heavy.
That was impressive.
Hey, it's still snowing in here, right? I know. I got tape at home. We'll fix that when we go back tonight. Where's Nate? Oh, he's still back there. We got our camera crew back there.
Oh, that looks cold.
Hey, let the hot tub lights on this thing.
I know.
They're nice. Where are you taking us? Is this where you bury dead bodies?
This is exactly where I'm going to get rid of you guys.
Oh, look at the rots in here right now.
Oh my god, look at that. That looks cold.
I can feel my hands again. It's very scenic, very romantic.
Very beautiful. Yeah. Pull my hands.
We could portrait mode this so hard. Especially the raindrops on the windshield.
It's still frozen even though it's heated.
It's a cold day.
Oh, she's definitely not warm.
This isn't a bad day, eh? Come out on a snowstorm, he said.
It's windy over here all of a sudden.
It's actually not too windy here. No,
well, I guess we're sheltered a little bit.
Oh, that other hill? I was going
to
die.
Actually,
hey, come out in a snowstorm, they said. Hey, everyone's hunkered down by the fire right now. We're just being idiots.
We're just out sending.
Yeah. I'm surprised you don't have your Crocs on.
This focuses on the frozen freaking windshield.
No, don't stop. I got no brakes.
Don't stop.
Just keep going. Just keep going. Keep going.
Is I got no brakes.
No brakes.
After going through the water, they're just frozen solid now. There's nothing left.
Oops. Hey, little slush never hurt you. Yeah, there's a thin spot there.
Well, let's just figure it out real quick.
Put your Crocs on and boot stomp that.
I'll boot stomp the shit out of that.
Look at that, oh my god.
Like, oh, it's frozen solid.
Ice city.
Not sure how we didn't fall in that
water. But. That trail down there
was greasy.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do a limousine turn here because
she's no 3-point turn.
I don't
that's
even
for
know
sure.
If we're gonna make her through there, but
deep thunder, eh? Yeah, go around.
She don't turn so hot.
We're full Austin Powers, like right now. Whoop! Oh! You almost got me. Who put this? No. Who put this rock here? We're gonna try and winch this rock out of the way. So we're trying to like come around here and go straight out there, but this thing turns on not a dime. It's a full toonie. So let's try and windshield girl out of the way.
All right.
Are you gonna winch on that thing?
Got a winch on that thing.
Double winch.
For a goal.
In Canada, you do things just to see if you can do things.
Hey, sorry, but we don't like where you're at, eh?
Double winch. I'm gonna stand out of the way in case this thing breaks.
I mean, should we stand on the receiving end or on the giving end? Either way.
If you're a giver or receiver.
Pull into or what?
Yeah, you're gonna help. That's a loud winch.
And very slow too.
Throw it in reverse!
Hey, give the rock a quick boot.
not even a little. The rock's like, nope. Frozen to the ground.
This isn't a good winch commercial.
Warn your winches.
This could be a good Gorilla Tape commercial though.
Yeah.
That thing's gotta be a couple thousand. Oh. Hey, you got jerk at it. Give her the jerk. The cleaning jerk.
I couldn't get out. I was too close.
Yeah, you weren't cleaning jerk.
Dude, not even budget.
No, it's like F you, Nick. Not in my house. Nope. Not today.
Canada wins.
Good.
Maybe you get swatted by this tree. This is holding the fence post down, so. Oh, can you make it over the tractor tire? Made it through the river. Oh yeah, good. Golden.
It's not Can-Am, it's Can-Am.
That was stupid. I don't even know why I said that. Hey, all right, you're up.
Bob's your uncle.
Wait, I have an Uncle Bob?
Yeah, everyone does.
Oh, neat.
This is like,
how do you
worst...
get yourself into these situations?
Jesus,
like,
Christ,
how do you
man.
Not break these freaking doors?
Super ATV.
This is the Enbridge pipeline, the one that goes under the house. So if I fart at my house, you'll probably smell it here.
Jesus, we're like, our back end's like in a different
right now. Different province back there.
That was an inch and a half.
Oh, not even. Not even.
Oh, man. Someone was here doing fresh donuts, and literally we're like, oh, this will be thick. They sunk right in. You could just be doing donuts right now.
Nope.
It's because your tires are so damn thin. All right, show us how you're gonna get out.
I'm jumping on this and it's cracking all the way along.
I can feel
you moving your hair.
It's drain. Oh, you better get out of here quick, eh?
No,
she's draining in. The whole thing just goes straight underwater. Hashtag stance.
It's
hashtag
it is,
Monday.
It's going down.
Oh, shit. Yeah, there it goes. Hey, go in the snowstorm, they said. You have fun, they said.
Apparently this pond was a little deeper and thinner than we thought.
Getting all the shots over here. Hey, you're next.
Oh, this is why we wear onesies here, because it's cold.
You jump on that, do some donuts?
Son of a bitch, that was deep.
Thick enough to party. Yeah, that was a little deep. Oh yeah, he's here to party. Look how thick that ice is. I can feel the ice flexing. You're scaring the kids.
It's like 5 minutes.
This is not safe, but
no.
We're not safe. Get how he's not getting money.
SC1 clean.
It freezes. Yeah. Well, his body.
Like, oh, so everything's frozen.
It freezes before it hits him. One more time. One more time. Jump, 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 jump. Where were we going? We don't need 4x4. Yeah, 180. Hey, it's telling you to go home. Or reverse him. It works too, I guess. Sorry, Nick, but that was way cooler than you.
That was way cooler.
That was way cooler. Oh my god, look at the ice chunks in here.
Clean those out.
That's how you rip boots. Look at
that.
That
is a boot killer right there. Look.
That's a boot ripper. Yeah. How did we break through that? Look how thick that is.
Fat. Fat.
Hey, too much arm workout to this morning. That was sweet. Maybe we can do a K&M commercial today. All right, I'm freezing. Let's get back in here. We are back in the gravel. It can't even fit through here. I think I'm gonna end this video right now before it gets dark. So that was a wild ride. Thank you guys for watching. Nathan crushed it.
How's my hair?
It's good, it's good, it's good.
It's good. It's good.
We can't reverse cam here.
Oh, okay.
Anyways. Thanks, Nick. Bye, Nick.
Bye, guys.
Thanks, Nathan. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you check out the links. Leave some comments. Feel free to make fun of us. And comment on this Ford. I mean, I would. Why wouldn't you? And yeah, have a fantastic night. We'll see you guys later. Bye.